So here's for Latin lovers. Be careful with the bowing, the timing, and the dynamics. One and two.